just can't believe that we're still here. It just feels amazing.
It's really nice to know that we're getting lots of support off girls and teenagers and young girls.
We're not perfect. That's why girls do like us.
The girls are so incredibly normal and they have the same insecurities as every other girl in the world.
People are writing a few nasty comments and I don't know, it just got to me a little bit. Obviously, when you've got your own insecurities and you know them yourself, and then when people go and tell you and write them on websites for everyone to see, it just makes you feel really rubbish. Being in a girl group with like three beautiful girls who are obviously a lot slimmer and smaller than me, and obviously now I'm a lot bigger. I don't know, I find it really hard when people publicise it on Twitter and
they can see what they want. You're one of the prettiest, nicest people I've ever met. Yeah, I hate seeing you upset.
My poor girls, they've also had to deal with changing their name this week.
There was already a charity existing with the name Rhythmics.
The name we pick is the name we're stuck with forever.
Ah, it's so hard to think of a new name.
Mix.
Something mixed.
It's
the last one could be
mixed.
Mix.
So like, oh, I like it.
What if people say RT Mix and then people go Rhythmix?
Nobody's that stupid.
I am. I would.
And our new name is Little Mix.
You may have a new name, but you're four of the nicest girls we've ever had on X Factor. And Jessie, don't read those negative things about you, because people are just jealous of you because you're talented and you're on the X Factor. I love this band. Talisa, well done.
You guys are a talented bunch of girls. The harmonies were on point. There is a space for you guys in this big old big market here. You guys, you up the levels for groups right now. I don't think you realise your potential. Wicked. Yes.
Girls, to Lisa. Well done. Yeah. Great song choice. Also, I really felt, as well as the production tonight, I could hear you all sing really, really good. Here's a question to all of us, and Louis, you'll know the answer to this. To me, this year, it feels different. It feels like I couldn't pick a winner this year. I couldn't even pick the top three this year. This competition is wide open for anyone to take right now.
And Gary, these girls are out of this world.
Girls, can I just say that I am so, so proud of you this week. You have done so well. And Jesse, it takes a lot to speak up about insecurity, so I'm proud of you, you know, for being able to tell your story, because it means that there are other people out there that can relate to you and that go through what you go through.